feet together. Touch your toes. Football team, are ready. Ready.
Coach T.A.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
His gridiron warriors are mostly 4 and 5 year olds. Tiny tackles and tailbacks learning about football and life.
He motivates them.
Holy!
He leads them.
Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at?
He's everything to them.
Whose house? Our
house.
Whose house?
If the kids need anything like food, snacks, anything like that, he'll make sure that they have it.
1, 2, 3.
KeyKey Stevens nominated Coach T.A. for Pay It Forward.
And we're so happy to have Kimberly Clift here from First Fidelity to make this possible.
It's a pleasure to be part of such a wonderful program, and it is our honor. And on behalf of First Fidelity Bank, I'd like to present you with $400 to pay it forward.
Oh, thank you very much.
1, 2, 3, $400.
It's going to make somebody smile.
His squad!
Ow!
How long has this team been in existence?
This is our, all of the parents that's here is all their first year. This is a developing team, and we're actually winning.
Oh my
so,
God.
So, yes.
That's not expected.
We're doing, yeah, right. And we're like the underdogs.
Coach, can we interrupt for just a half a second? I'm Linda Cavanaugh from Channel 4, and we have a program called Pay It Forward. And our viewers nominate somebody they think has made a difference in the lives of people around them. And KeyKey nominated you, and she'd like to tell you why.
For your hard dedication and your patience and leadership for our team Impact 6U Red, for helping us and motivating us and dealing with us as parents and everything. Thank you. And there's 1, 2, 3, $400.
Wow. How about that?
Appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you already know this is going right back in the team account.
Yeah. I am sure that it is. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Proud of what you're doing with these boys.
Appreciate it.
I mean, it's just fabulous.
Almost game time.
Almost game time.
You got to work on your patience. You know, you're dealing with 4 or 5 year olds and some 6 year olds, mostly 4 and 5 year olds, so you got to be patient.
Hoo-wee! 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 Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at?
Learning life skills, discipline, you know, and they're going to take this to go with them for the rest of their life.
Game day. As in life, triumphs, disappointments, but learning to play on. Coach T.A., other volunteers and parents know the boys are learning more than a playbook. They're learning character, determination, and how to deal with adversity.
1, 2, 3.
Everybody, my piece is in. My piece is in.